Pay your money down in Oklahoma. It's transportation day.